I want to make sure that I cover this whole Trevor Noah business because that has been flooding my timeline about his exaltation, let's call it that, of black women. And I just have to be honest, I think it's a bunch of shit.